dedicate one to the ladies. Summertime, sir, babe, need something to keep you cool. Ah, now summertime, sir, babe, need something to keep you cool. Better look out now, though, Dave's got something for you. Tell you what it is, I'm your ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by. Oh, my, my, I'm your ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by. See, now all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on a second, baby. I got to put my banana Dixie cups, all flavors and push-ups too. I'm your ice cream man, baby. Stop me when I'm passing by. See, now all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on one more. Well, I'm usually passing by just about 11 o'clock. I never stop, I'm usually passing by just around 11 o'clock. And if you let me cool you one time, you'll be my regular stop. All right, boys. I'm putting my banana Dixie cups, all flavors and push-ups to under ice cream, man. Stop me when I'm passing by. See, now all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Yes, I'm your ice cream, man. Stop me when I'm passing by. I'm your ice cream, man. Stop me when I'm passing by. This is all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Oh, what time? Thank you.
Well, good afternoon, radio junkies. You're so fortunate to be tuned to 88.1 WMUC-FM in beautiful downtown College Park, the cultural mecca of Prince George's County. And, of course, WMUC-FM College Park broadcasts not only in stereo, but in luscious stereo. DJ Drew, Punch and Pie from 1 to 3 p.m. right here on FM 88 all summer long with you. Left us off with, and I'm not a big Van Halen fan, but that was a very cool cover. John Brim composed the song Ice Cream Man in the early 50s. It wasn't released on Chess Records. It wasn't released until 1969. For some reason, they held it back. But excellent songwriter and a great cover by Van Halen. Or after Sammy Hagar joined the band or took over lead vocal duties from people would call it Van Hagar. All right, FM 88 is WMUC-FM in College Park. So David Lee Roth shared vocal duties with Sammy Hagar. He's Sammy's fine. I think we'll even play some Montrose today. Got to do that because it is summertime, and this is Memorial Day weekend. So please honor those who served, as well as honoring the grill by firing it up and burn something on the grill. Whether you want burgers or you're going to, grill some vegetables, whatever you want to grill, just burn something, all right? Okay, good. Now you got the idea. 301-314-8800 is the number of the studio before I get myself in trouble. 88.1 FM on your dial and WMUCradio.org on the internet where, as Mike Tyler would say, Michael Levy would say, we stream online live. You can also look at playlists, hear archive broadcasts of our show for 1 week only. Then they're erased to make room for the, like, today's show. Read news on our front page. Dave's coming in at 6 p.m. to celebrate on May 24th, Bob Dylan's birthday. I think he turned 75 this year. So stick around for that. His Bobness will be honored from 6 to 10 p.m. this evening. And 301-314-8800, but I already told you that. So write it down, 301-314-8800. Got it. Okay. WMUCradio.org. Shove that in your web browser. Got that too? Write it down. WMUCradio, RADIO.org. Orgasm. Now you remember. All right. But since it's Memorial Weekend, one of the quintessential, of course, American holidays, we're going to start off with, and since it's actually feeling like summer now, we're going to start off with some surf music. We're going to get into some garage. We're going to get some rock and roll. Here's some good jams. Perfect cookout weather. So bring the radio outside, turn it on at neighbor disturbing volume, and rock out with us. Got any requests? Let me know. Hit me up on Facebook at Dominic Electric Candle. All right, time for me to shut my mouth, light a stick of incense, the electric candle, pour myself a cup of joe, and get to work around here. FM 88 is WMUC-FM, College Park. And since I usually talk over them, uninterrupted by yours truly, let's start off with the Mermen. We'll be right back.
Do some sea sound.
The sea. I'm gonna show you the sea.
soon, eventually.
FM 88, WMUC FM College Park. All right. FM 88 is WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here, and in the background, you dig? Yeah, you dig? James Gang from the album Funk number 49. It's a little hint of what's coming up next, right? Okay. 10,000 Mirrors before that. Usually I talk over another group I used to talk over, Satan's Pilgrims from the album Sykesploitation. Really fun group. I should grab them at some point. This album released only a few years ago. It sounds like it's rewound back to the 1960s, though. Be My Noir from the Mermen's album Food for Other Fish, one of their very early releases and still absolutely a stellar release for them. And usually I talk over the Mermen as well, but uninterrupted by yours truly. The Man Upstairs from Thalmas, another band I talk over as well, from their album Delta, their newest release. Thalmas began as the Tritones. You might have heard me play the Tritones a number of times in the past. And they reformed and redid a lot of their old songs and added new material as well. And the new album is called Delta. Thalmas is Thalamos. A little bit of a twist on the that part of the brain. Before that, Gumby Goes Green. And yes, not all surf music is from the West Coast. Blue Wave Theory, from their album, self-titled debut album, is actually from the New Jersey and New York area. See, New Jersey, New York has some great beaches too, so there should be some fitting East Coast surf music as well. We'll have to get into some of the local guys like Reverb Galaxy and the Diamond Heads. Where did I leave off? Gumby Goes Green from Blue Wave Theory's self-titled release. Excellent. You get a chance to see those guys live. Go. You will not be disappointed. Soul Surfing before that from the Mermen from their album Krill Slipping, which is actually a collection of some of their earliest recordings. And of course, the show opener, To My Friend from Mountains album Climbing. 301-314-8800 is the number up at the studio. And in case I didn't mention the name of the song, Ice Cream Man, that Drew left us off with. DJ Drew, Punch and Pie from 1 to 3 p.m. every Saturday afternoon. So stick around for that. Once again, Dave will be in 6 p.m. to give you a nice taste slice of Bob Dylan, who turned 75 this month. May 24th, I believe. And how about some funk up next? Since we're the album Funk 49, let's get into Funk 48. The James Gang on FM 88, WMUC-FM, College Park.
Don't I see. I'm tried to hide the fact from us that life was really tough. I can hear my mother call. I can hear my mother call. Late at night I hear a call. On the lawn I hear a call. She said, Father, Father, it's for the kids. Any and everything I did. Please, please don't judge me too strong. Lord knows I made no wrong. Lord knows I made no wrong.
Then the devil sang.
Yes, our way out of our constriction.
Call the beat freaking up and down the hang up alleyway. With the groove I only got, we shall all be moved. Ready or not, here we come. Getting down on the one which we believe.
My way out of my nation. We're on the move. Listening to the Glenn Benny Big Band Salute Hour. And of course, that's been brought to you tonight and every night by Vince's Hubcap World. This week's special, 67 Buick, three for a dollar.
Car and you take a girl out for a ride, you take her way out in the woods somewhere, and you say, well, if you don't give me a kiss, I'm gonna put you out here. I ain't gonna ride your back.
Dig.
Dig this tune. They burn our playlist. Dum 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 dum. Dig it. Dig it. Yeah, yeah. Check this out. This is what you do. Right here, deep lines.
You don't have to walk home, my dear.
I get that. Yeah.
You don't have to walk home, my love.
Let's see. Yeah.
Sing with me. Yeah, right here.
If you be nice to me,
yeah.
I'll be good to you. And we'll both ride home in my automobile.
Wait a minute, I got something here. Listen to this. Listen. All that I want is a little kiss.
Yeah, go ahead, try this. See how that works.
All that I want is a teeny weeny hug. Go back to it.
If you be nice to me, I'll be good to you. But we'll both ride home in my automobile.
Let's try. Yo, Billy. Again from the top. Go again.
All that I want is just a little kiss.
Yeah, I think we better do it like that. Let's do it like that.
Okay.
Was
that sound?
Yeah, the Hill Billy sound.
Okay, well, let's go and cut, man. Let's go and cut it right now. Okay?
Okay, let's try it. Let's cut.
Particular place to go, riding along in my automobile. I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
Dudley, a professional truck driver, and now a hit songwriter too. How many times have you been behind the wheel of a big rig, humming along to the CB, saying to yourself, heck, I could probably write a half-decent song? Well, heck, you probably could, and I'm here to help. Because with the famous Truck Driver's School of Songwriting course, you'll be jamming notes as well as gears and changing keys as smooth as you change lanes. Just listen to some of the hit songs written by our graduates.
Driving a big truck, driving a big truck, driving a big, big truck. Driving a big truck.
I said, baby, I'll have some coffee. She said, is that for here or to go? I said, babe, I've been driving all night long. I'd like to set a spell, you know.
Hey, there's Smoke a Bear.
You can't catch me. Got my foot to the floor, cause I gotta take a pee.
Yes, with the famous Truck Driver's School of Songwriting, you'll learn how to turn an 18-wheeler into 18-karat gold. Just send $9.99 for our free booklet, How to Write Songs About Trucks, and Truck Drivers, and Truck Stops, and the trucking industry, and women who will do just about anything. Right back at you, good buddy.
The Famous Truck Driver's School of Songwriting, not affiliated with the Famous Songwriter School of Truck Driving or the AFL-CIO.
Child, you got Josephine driving a hot rod Ford. She got twin carburetors, gonna burn up the road. Twin exhausts are sticking out the rear. The summer that'll really take away from her. Ride on, Josephine, baby, ride on. Ride on, Josephine, ride on. Ride on, Josephine, child, you got a running machine. Baby, baby, ride on, Josephine, baby, ride on. Well, now Josephine's engine said it started to run hot. She tried to trade it in down a used car lot. The man couldn't believe his natural eyes when she pulled it up into his drive. Ride on, Josephine, baby, ride on. Ride on, Josephine, baby, ride on. Ride on, Josephine, girl, you got a running machine. Baby, baby, ride on, Josephine, baby, ride on.
FM 88 is WMUC FM College Park. Dominic with you here, hanging out on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Nice and warm outside. 88 degrees currently in downtown College Park. Got that? 88 degrees at FM 88. All right. In the background, Work Song, cover of the Cannonball Adderley, composition by the Paul Butterfield Blues Band from the album East West. Really excellent album. You get a chance to pick that one up. Funk number 49 at the bottom of the set, starting and finishing with the James Gang. Title track from the Funk number 49 album. Of course, George Thorogood and what was originally called the Delaware Destroyers. Rumor has it that George Thorogood wanted to be a professional baseball player. And he didn't make it. Very good, though. He didn't make it, so he formed a band. And the idea behind it was Delaware, of course, the first state in the Union, should have its own baseball team, right? And it would be called the Delaware Destroyers. A great name for a baseball team. George Thorogood and the Destroyers from the self-titled release with the cover of the Bo Diddley song, Right on Josephine. Before that, the famous Truck Driver School of Songwriting, one of our longtime underwriters, it's actually Travesty Limited from their album Teen Comedy Party, and Chuck Berry from a 7-inch single with Riding Along in My Automobile. Speaking of My Automobile, Parliament from their very first album, of course, became Parliament Funkadelics, P-Funk, Funkadelics, you got the idea, right? My Automobile from the Parliament's first album, Osmium. The Wicked Picket Live, the album by Wilson Pickett with a live version, a very nice version of Mustang's live version of Mustang Sally. And another station break, of course, from Vince's Hubcap World. Back to Travesty Limited's album, Teen Comedy Party. One Nation Under a Groove, the title track from the Funkadelics, and the title track from the Funkadelics album, Cosmic Slop. Bungle Funk, given to us by the Civil Tones from the album City Stoopin', their newest release, and Funky Men from James Brown's release Soul Syndrome. And Funk number 49, back to that album at the top of the set, the James Gang gave us Funk number 48. 301-314-8800 is the number up at the studio. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio, 3 to 6 p.m. Saturday afternoons. Let's enjoy the rest of the Paul Butterfield Blues Band, shall we? FM 88, WMUC. Thank you. tonight. Andrew's on. DJ Drew is on the road, and he's going to give us a legal ID. Where are you?
I am getting pulled over in Georgia.
You're getting pulled over?
Yeah, I'm getting pulled over.
Why?
Why? Because I'm on my phone listening to WMUCradio.org.
Right on.
agile, mobile, and hostile. Yeah. Agile, mobile, and hostile.
Gone.
FM 88 is WMUC-FM College Park. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio, 3 to 6 p.m. on Saturday afternoons. Hope you're having a rockin' Memorial Day weekend. And burning something on the grill, right? Whether you're vegan or a carnivore or an omnivore, just get out and cook something on the grill. This is the unofficial, official opening of the grilling season. So get out and do it. At the bottom of the set, kick out the jams. Of course, the MC5 had to bleep the beginning. Sorry, kids. Little story behind that. Of course, by the industry, that evil music industry, the kick out the jams bleepers was not accepted very well. So they changed it and they re-released the album. And the intro was Kick Out the Jams, Brothers and Sisters. And, of course, that didn't last very long, and the original album became very collectible. So it kind of went full circle because they took the one where it says Brothers and Sisters, they just stopped pressing that album, and they started repressing the original. So now the one that's more collectible is where he says Kick Out the Jams, Brothers and Sisters. The MC5 from Detroit, Michigan. Or is it Detroit? Detroit, Michigan, with Kick Out the Jams. And, of course, in the background is Ocean Beach from the Mermen's album, Krill Slipping. Yeah. And before the MC5 and my long-winded explanation, the Woggles from their album Rock and Roll Backlash. Great band. If you get the chance to see them live, go do it. It's not about what I want. It's what you got. And Sookie Sookie from Steppenwolf's first album, which is self-titled. From the album that I'm always reluctant to say it. Sorry, Ricky, but I'm always reluctant to say it. The Ruiners. Their album, Happy Birthday Bitch, with a Suburban Cop. Before that, the Gold Stars, giving an absolute stellar cover of the Andre Williams song, Agile, Mobile, and Hostile, from a very rare or very limited release handmade EP called The Race EP, and Frigid Pink from their self-titled release 1969 gave us Drivin' Blues, also from Detroit, Michigan, and from Los Angeles, California, Spirit with Fresh Garbage from their first self-titled release. Cobra, very nice composition by John Cipollina from Quicksilver Messenger Services album Just for Love. And the Diamond Heads, Reverb Galaxy, I'm sorry, from their album Angle of Attack, for local, the College Park area, with Revan the Woody and Patapsa-Go-Go. I got it, Patapsa-Go-Go, from the Diamond Heads release, Diamond Head at Dusk. And of course, with a song title like that, you know they're from Baltimore, Maryland. So there's great surf music on the East Coast, too, and don't let anybody ever tell you different. All right. And then, right, Steve, we'll get into some more of the Blue Wave Theory as well. But up next, the Slicky Boys, one of our favorite locals, okay? Yeah. From their album, Somewhat of an Anthology. We're going to finish the show with another song from that same album. FM 88 is WMUC-FM in College Park. Streaming live at WMUCradio.org and 88.1 FM.
if I want you so much. Every time I see you, I just don't know what to say. Cause my tongue gets tied up when I'm feeling this way. Hey, and if I get the nerve to tell you what is on my mind, or will you tell the truth, or baby, will you just be lying? I'm searching in your eyes, I'm hoping that I might find a way to tell you that I want you to be mine. We'll be right back.
Here's one for Bernie Sanders on FM 88 WMUC.
anymore. This party sucks.
About does it for me. FM 88 is WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here. Been a pleasure to sit in with you on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Nice and warm summer feel finally. Unwinding the clock in the background. Strawberry Alarm Clock from the album Incense and Peppermints with Unwind the Clock. This party sucks. Well, not really, but it did for the Slicky Boys from their album Somewhat of an Anthology. That was the frat version. There's several versions of that song. You have to ask Mark Noon about that. Before this party sucks, Elected for Bernie Sanders from the Alice Cooper's album Billion Dollar Babies. And a really kind of a melancholy type album, because just not long after they finished it, they spent 6 years, I believe, doing it. Patti Smith and Fred Sonic Smith recorded Dream of Life. And it was up there, down there. Very nice guitar parts in there from Fred Sonic Smith. Run Kodiak Run from the Resonaires, from their album That Evil Drone, their latest release. Then You Want, the Lears from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Great garage band from the album The Story So Far. And the Mystic Eyes before that, also from the Pittsburgh area. Also on the Get Hip label, and you too can get hip at gethip.com. She Put Me Down from the Mystic Eyes album The Whole World Is Watching. And I've got your number from the Mod Fun, the album Passed Forward. And the Cynics before that from the Creepin'. With Creepin' from the album 12 Flights Up. If you get it on CD, it's called 16 Flights Up with four bonus tracks added. Round Hand Blues by the Mount McKinleys from the album Portrait of a Mindbender. And starting that set, the Slicky Boys with I'm 18, cover of the Alice Cooper song from the album Somewhat of an Anthology. Dave's here to take good care of you with Dave's record collection until 10 p.m. tonight with the Bob Dylan. The Bob Dylan Show. Talk to us about his Bobness.
Bob is 75 years old now and has been recording music for 54, 55 years now, so it's going to be a lot of stuff. Probably the most recorded covered artist, I would say, even more so than the Beatles.
Probably. That's a factoid we should find out. As we were talking about, if you guys know it, there was an excellent, I can't think of who did it, an excellent rap version of Subterranean Homesick Blues. And I can't remember who did it. I asked Travis, you remember Travis?
Uh-huh.
And I asked Travis about it one time, and he was guessing, but he couldn't remember either. He's got a huge record collection too, so not exactly easy for him to pick that one out. Also, I only heard him play it once on MUC back when he was program director.
Wow.
Yeah. And I just remember it was floored. It was like killer. But you think of it, that was probably the first rap song.
Maybe.
Maybe talking World War III blues. I mean, if you can consider it kind of a rap.
Here Comes the Judge.
Yeah, good point.
And then the Beatniks did some poetry. It was kind of rap. I don't know what's the first rap song. Probably the Flintstones.
Careful, we're going to have a gay old time, right?
Yeah.
So stick around, and this is Dave's going to. It's only going to last about a half an hour. The Bob Dylan tribute, because Dave's going to run out of music, right? You're going to run out of stuff.
Yeah,
right?
It is a limited amount of material, but the limit is pretty big.
Yeah, I don't. Dave is going to run out of time before he runs out of Bob Dylan and Bob Dylan covers, right?
That's right.
Okay, so stick around. I'm going to turn it over to Dave of Dave's Record Collection right here on 88.1. WMUC-FM in beautiful downtown
College Park,
the cultural mecca, Prince George's County. I'll see you guys again next week, 3 o'clock for Electric Candle Radio. Have a great week and a great weekend and a great next week, and go out and burn something on the grill, would you please? Happy Memorial Day. We'll be right back.